All the time, somebody always wants to be a big shot. We had last time there was some guy, some hillbilly, who's sitting out there, who wanted to get a chance to be on Piper's Pit, and me being the man that I am, wherever you are, somebody draw him a map, help him on up here, let's bring the hillbilly all the way up and give him the absolute thrill of his life by being on my pit. This here's my bodyguard. His name's Ace. He's my friend. Draw him a map. Excuse me, do you have a seeing eye dog for him? Oh, there he comes. Buy him up. Well. Oh, y'all come on down now. What? Oh, y'all come in. There. Can you play the banjo? What's your name there, son?
My name's Big Jim.
Big Jim. Fair-sized boy, you're a fair-sized boy. Where are you from?
I'm from Kentucky.
Wait a second. Kentucky? That's good. A few turnips there, like you fell off the turnip truck. Yeah. Just kidding, Big Jim. When you come up here to Piper's Pit, it's kind of tradition to take your hat off, man. Would you take your hat off, boy, please? I mean, just a little respect.
All right.
That's it, Big Jim. Why don't you have yourself a seat here right in front of Ace? Don't you listen? You know, a guy like you, big, strong fellow like you, could probably... Have you ever wrestled any? You ever tussled any?
Well, I've wrestled a little bit around the house. That's about all. Out back a little.
Out back, you've wrestled. Uh-huh. You look like a big old fella. You know, if someone like myself was to take you and manage you, possibly I could make something out of you instead of the Pierre Cardin you are now, man. Why don't you let somebody like me take you and give you a chance? Look at what I've done for everybody. Go ahead and let someone like me give you a chance. After all, who's better for the job, man?
I don't know, Mr. Piper.
Wait a second. What don't you know? I know decisions are hard for you. What's the problem, man?
I don't know. I don't know if I want to do that.
Why?
I just have to think about it. I don't know.
You have to think about it. Who are you going to ask? Certainly you're not going to ask any of your relatives, man. Who are you going to ask?
I just like to get the best person available, you know, to...
Well, I'm the best person.
I don't know, sir.
You don't know. You know, stand up for a second. Stand up, Big Jim. You are big. Why don't you go, just if you were just to take it a step further and you were to think of everybody you could think of, you couldn't think of anybody more able than me, and you have nobody to go to ask who would be more able, I'll tell you what I'll do myself. I'll take you, give you $200-$300 a week, I'll make you star.
I don't know. I'll have to ask the people. I don't know. I'll just ask them what they think.
Well, you go ahead and brush off. That's fine, Big Jim. You go ahead, because if you got to ask them people and you want to look like that all your life as compared to this, you didn't have as much on the ball as I thought. And I didn't think you had a lot going anyway. You're going to hang on to this.